got a ton of tear out I've got to deal with. I think it's going to have to be scraped. The splines came out nice.